Tito in Paris. Can you imagine? He's probably off at the Folies Bergère drinking champagne out of some filthy slipper.
That's not fair.
Do you know what I have riding on this concert, Max? I've my entire reputation.
Yes, I know that, sir. Oh, that one's fine. The bed looks nice.
Oh, that's perfect for him then. Yes, a good bed. So he can have sex with the maid and then sleep through the concert all night.
You know, you shouldn't give him such a hard time. He's been a really good friend to me, and I think he's going through some sort of a personal crisis.
Oh, no. Is that right? Oh, that's terrible. What, is he off his linguine? Or he can't drink his Chianti fast enough?
I think he's starting to feel his age. I mean, he's almost as old as some of the older opera singers who are still performing.
Oh, you're feeling your oats tonight, aren't you, Max? Yes, old man Saunders over the hill. Is that the idea?
No, I didn't.
I have fought hard for this, Max. For 30 years I have fought, and now I'm producing the biggest concert in all of Paris.
Yes, hello, yes. Yes, I'm still here. Oh, good. Thank you. Merci. His plane landed a half an hour ago, so he should be here any minute. Now, I have to go. They're all waiting for me.
All right, then. If I don't have a heart attack by the end of the week, I'll... Oh, my God. Well, they just put a sign up. Welcome to France. Fornication in progress. Oh. Oh, wow.